Today we're here to talk about a mini ponic system, or miniature aquaponics. So what we're able to do in aquaponics is grow fish and plants in the same system using some natural processes. So the reasons why we want to do that is because it's a sustainable technology. We're able to do this in your home. You're able to save on space and land. Say if you're in an apartment where you don't have the ability to grow, you know, your own food, maybe out in a garden, you'd be able to do something like this inside your apartment or in your home and produce some food for yourself and your family. Also reduce some of the costs on your grocery bill in terms of costs. You know, we chose materials that you could get at a home improvement store or your pet store, and you should be able to build a system like this for about $400. In terms of the electrical components, I mean, we've got lights and we've got a pump and we got some aeration going on there, looking about $50 a year to run that. And we have fish feed as one of our inputs, so we're looking at maybe somewhere less than $150 per year to be able to do the feed. So you're talking about less than $600 to be able to run your own miniature aquaponic system for a whole year. And if you eat enough produce out of here, you could potentially pay for itself. So we built this system with a homeowner as well as a classroom teacher in mind. So if you're looking to do this at home, you're able to grow, you know, some different types of plants. Here we have peppers and peas and kale and lettuce, things like that. You're also able to have some fish here, and so provide some really good entertainment for the kids. In the classroom setting, we might be able to do some things with to educate kids on science and engineering, technology and math principles in these sorts of systems. So you could use that in a middle school or high school to be able to teach a lot of different types of biological processes, how to calculate, you know, input rates and how much produce we're getting out of there. So it's a very versatile system. So we look for lots of people to be able to use this. We can do this on lots of different scales. So an aquaponics commercial style system might be in a large greenhouse or in a warehouse, and it could be used for growing produce right there next to your food or your population center. In this example, you know, we're scaling it down so that everybody in their home can be able to use a miniature aquaponic system. So we're going to go into the details later about which components we bought and why, but in general, we chose electrical components that save electricity. For example, LED lights, because they use less electricity, and using a small pump that just uses enough electricity to move the water the height that we need to at the flow rate that we need. So we can save money and do this thing efficiently as possible. You can see they're different sizes and they're different colors. So the sort of off-white with the red, that's for CPVC, which is used for a different application. It's more heat rated, and it actually has a